It is Saturday, and I usually sleep in on Saturdays, but this Saturday is my son's weightlifting meet, so I have to get ready to go to that. This is his first weightlifting meet, so I'm excited for him. I talked to him this morning. He's a little nervous, so I'm about to get ready for that, pretty much.
I do not know how to like apply makeup. Like when I say apply makeup, I mean like the foundation, the blending and all that kind of stuff. Like I don't know how to do that. I just do my eyebrows and do a little lip gloss. I put little lashes on and that's it.
Okay, y'all, I have done my eyebrows and put on my lashes. So now the task is what I'm about to wear to this weightlifting meet. So I am wearing a baseball cap. I think I'm just gonna put on a jogging suit and call it a day. Okay, y'all, I have made it to the school. I'm getting ready to walk in and see what's going on here. It doesn't start to 9 o'clock, but it is 8:50, so I'm gonna go ahead and walk in so I can get a spot just in case there isn't any spot, because it seems like it's a lot of people here. Like I said, this is my first time being at a weightlifting meet, so yeah, once my son comes up, y'all see. Yeah, I am just not leaving this weightlifting meet. I've been here since 9 o'clock this morning. It is 3:15. Y'all, my ass is hurting. I've been sitting in them damn bleachers since 9 o'clock. I have to get me a bleacher chair, cause this ain't gonna work. Weightlifting is not done, but all my son's categories are done. And I'm about to go get my hair done. But overall, my son did so well. He did so, so, so good. He lifted very well. So I was very proud of him for that. So, but yeah, now I'm headed. So get my hair done. And I'll talk to y'all in a minute. Okay, y'all, I have made it home. I got my hair done. Yes, yes. My girl hooks me up every single time to get my hair retwisted. And it is currently 9 o'clock and I am tired, and I'm about to call it a night. I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Peace, love, bye.